I'm the most feared man in Hollywood. They don't like me in Hollywood.
Why do they not like you in Hollywood?
I don't wear dresses. I don't do that gay stuff on TV. They had to get some other black person to do that stuff. I'm talking, that's gutter. But they all confess they love the Lord. But you cannot compromise yourself if you love the Lord. So I play tough guys, but young kids want to be soldiers. Young kids don't want to follow a guy to wear a dress. You know what I'm talking about.